where people are physically fighting over toilet roll. Toilet roll. Hello, I'm Charlie and welcome to Authentic Mental Health, the channel that offers advice and friendly support within our like-minded community with videos on mental health, self-help and self-improvement. So if you're new here, make sure you're subscribed and you've turned the bell notification button on so you never miss our helpful videos that are going to help you. Today's helpful video is coming up right after this.
Ostracized from a cruel society, just cause I suffer from a little anxiety. Please help me, I say quietly through gritted teeth and a fight for sobriety.
Yesterday I posted this video on my TikTok showing nothing on the shelves of my local supermarket. That's not even bad compared to other places. It's a lot worse elsewhere. I've seen videos online from other countries like the United Kingdom and other places in the United States where people are physically fighting over toilet roll. Toilet roll. Some supermarkets have even gone as far as hiring security guards just for the aisle where toilet rolls are. But why exactly are people hoarding and buying massive loads of toilet roll? On average, each person in the United States uses 100 rolls of toilet paper per year. That works out to one roll every 3.65 days. There is currently around 329 million people living here in the United States, which adds up to more than 3 billion rolls of toilet paper needed and sold every single year. And that's just in the United States alone. The coronavirus has everybody worried and scared about the future. Nobody knows exactly what is going on, what is going to happen, and how all of this is going to plan out. Officials have warned us to avoid social contact in fear of us getting the coronavirus or spreading the coronavirus to others. Usually, where are there a lot of people? Airports, concerts, and supermarkets. Because of this, and because of the warnings from officials, people are going out and buying way more toilet paper and toilet rolls than they actually need. And it's not only toilet rolls either. It's other essential items that everybody needs too, like water, soap, baby food, and other essential items that we all need. People don't know when they'll be allowed out again, if they will ever be allowed out again. People are worried that the supply for toilet roll will run out, or the price of toilet roll will skyrocket due to the demand of it right now. I totally understand the anxiety in people during this time. The uncertainty, the stress, the worry, the confusion. But people are panic buying items and hoarding items out of fear. But this causes problems. Some people can't even buy what they need just to get through today, let alone tomorrow or in a month's time, whilst others have months and years worth of supplies. That's not very fair, is it? We all have to be responsible, sensible, and a lot less selfish during this difficult time, because it's a difficult time for us all. I have no problem whatsoever in buying extra items, but buying extra is not months and months and months or years and years worth of supplies, whilst other people can't get anything. Like I said, that's not very fair, is it? Let's be honest. Please be responsible and think about others. Everyone is currently affected by this. I am not against people hoarding items or buying extra, like I just said. The problem I have is some people have nothing, whilst other people have way more than they actually need. And I totally understand why people are hoarding items, are buying a lot of essential items that they need for the future. There's so much uncertainty right now. Nobody knows exactly what is going to happen. Everybody is filled with fear and anxiety. So I do understand why people are hoarding items like toilet roll, water, baby food, and other things. I do understand. My point is, others have nothing, while some people have months or years worth of supplies. We have to think about everybody and be a lot less selfish during this difficult time. It's very, very, very unlikely that toilet paper supplies are going to run out. So please think about others. I now want to hear from you guys and girls in the comment section down below. What do you think about other people hoarding items whilst other people have nothing? Are you currently stockpiling essential items that you need for the future just in case, because you don't know what's going to happen? Let me and others know in the comment section down below. If you agree with me and you've enjoyed this video, found it helpful and useful, please give this video a like. If you're new here, make sure you're subscribed to Authentic Mental Health for more videos like this again in the future. Take care, guys and girls, and I'll see you all again in another video.